And we'd like to welcome Split Image tonight. So with any further ado, here is Split Image.